welcome back to another reading with the Oogie Boogie. This time I got a great book about someone who looks a little like me. It's called Fiona, It's Bedtime. Let's go ahead and get started. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Howl, howl. Coo, coo, coo. Hoot, hoot. Gobble, gobble. Roar. Grr. Squawk, squawk. Howl, roar, squawk, coo. The sun is setting at the zoo. The critters had a busy day, filled with laughter, love, and play. But now it's bedtime at the zoo. It's bedtime for Fiona, too. Before today's adventure ends, she'll say goodnight to all her friends. Goodnight, koala. Time to doze, with your paws curled up near your nose. Safe and happy in the trees, snoozing in the evening breeze. Good night, cheetah, lightning fast. Now it's time for sleep at last. Snuggle up in mama's fur and drift off to her loving purr. Look at Fiona running really fast. Oof. I do not run that fast. Good night, tortoise. Where's your head? Oh, tucked up inside your shell-shaped bed. It's warm and snug, so settle in and let your reptile dreams begin. Good night, sloth. To bed you go, moving very, very slow. That's my kind of animal. Sleepy eyes and big sloth yawn. Sweet dreams till the break of dawn. Good night, flamingos. On your toes, you sleep in such a silly pose. Please make a promise that you'll keep. Don't fall down while you're asleep. Look like Fiona doing a little bit of dancing. Good night, otters in a row, hand in hand and toe to toe. Drift to sleep, rock and sway. Together, you won't float away. Good night, meerkats in a heap. It's time for you to go to sleep. Cuddled up and all piled high. Now dream beneath the starry sky. Good night, giraffes, as tall as trees. Time to bend your knobby knees. It's a long way to the ground. Now rest your heads and settle down. Oh, this one we gotta be quiet. Good night, tigers filled with pride. You curl up in the grass to hide. It's time to let out one last roar, then a grumbly, growly snore. They look just so cuddly, I want to cuddle them all up. Good night, bear cubs, white as snow. Off to dreamland you will go. Stretch your legs, your backs, your claws, and rest your head upon your paws. That is a huge head. Look how little Fiona looks. Good night, wolf and sleepy pack. Good night, apes on mama's back. Good night, wildebeest and gnu. Good night, huddled penguins, too. Good night, lizard, no more creeping. Good night, zebra, standing sleeping. Well, that's exhausting. Good night, lion, mane so sleek. Good night, toucan, rest your beak. Yawn, snore, sigh, cuckoo. Yawn, snore, sigh, coo. The moon shines down upon the zoo. All good nights have now been said. Fiona, time to go to bed. Well, that's it. Thanks for reading with the Oogie Boogie Man. And remember, we can only do the best we can. I will talk to you soon. Good night, Fiona.